Hello, my name is Amy Ecker and welcome to my channel. Today I am playing with these little beauties. So I went on AliExpress and I ordered the lip kits from Huda Beauty. Not from Huda Beauty. The seller on AliExpress was selling the lip kits, having a lip liner and a matching lippy. So probably not real. Don't know if what I order on there is real or not. I'm guessing these were not. And here's why. So the lip liners didn't always match what the lippy looked like. And you'll see that throughout the video. The other piece was that they didn't have a great smell, but it wasn't off-putting. What did I like about these potential, probably almost 100% fakes? What I like about them is they do have staying power. Oh my gosh. So like I did edit out as I was cleaning off my lips to give myself a fresh palette, and holy mackerel, these babies stay. So again, I think it was like $3 to $3.50 for the lip liner and the lippy combined. So I went ahead and got maybe 10 of them, and it was fun. So basically I spent about $30 to have a good time. Now, did I find some colors in here that I liked? Oh my gosh, totally did. In fact, the one that I'm wearing right now is one of those that I really enjoyed and will be using again. The great part about doing these swatch tests is that, or ordering from the AliExpress, is you get an opportunity to try all the different colors, and for the most part they do match what the originals are, and then you can find out, do you like them or do you not like them before you spend your money on the real deal. So anyways, I did find that there were several in here that I liked the color on me, therefore I will definitely be looking at purchasing the real ones. But again, AliExpress is a fun, inexpensive way to have a great time with makeup, and I can't complain. I enjoy playing with some of the stuff I find on there. Anyways, I hope you enjoy this video. Get ready for some swatch tests on all these little babies, and leave your comments below. Have a great one. Video star. Gossip Girl. Actually, that is a really pretty color. Kind of like the TV show Gossip Girl. XOXO. Once again, I make myself laugh. This one's called Famous. Trophy Wife. Cheerleader. Look at those cheerleader teeth. Cheerleader. Icon. Ah. Ooh, that broke. Trendsetter. Bombshell. Thank you so much for watching my swatch test of the Huda Beauty lippies and alleged matching lip liners. Although you could see that some of the lip liners clearly did not match the lippies, it was still fun to try. These little guys were about $3 for the lippy and the lip liner, so my expectation was not high whatsoever. But I enjoy doing swatch tests, or lippy swatch tests. They freak me out a lot less than the eyeshadow swatch test. It's just my thing. Just my thing. But anyways, I do appreciate you sticking with me as I play with these lip colors. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing or refer me to a friend. And as always, make it a beautiful day. See you next time.